What's going on, everybody? My name is Chris, and welcome to another exciting episode of Super World Vine! In the last episode, we went through hell, and it was annoying. Oh god, this is gonna be impossible, isn't it? Here is the ghost house that I missed before, but I totally could have came here a long time ago, so I don't know if this is gonna lead me to a green switch or not. By the way, I'm on the hunt for the green switch. In case, you know, I didn't make that clear before. Okay. Well, we should be fine to fall down here, shouldn't we? Yeah, okay, we could have probably done that. I took the safe route, because we do have 400 seconds in this level, which makes me think this is going to be a longer level. It's a ghost, Yoshi. How? Oh, I see. I was going to say how. Oh, no, I don't want you. Okay, I see. That was scary. Okay. Everything's fine. Oh, where does this lead me? I thought it was just going to lead me below where that obvious vine is going to be. Alright, let's get the thing. This is just coins. Damn it! Damn you, slidey Mario. Okay, we clearly want a P-switch. Weird. I don't know what any of this is. What do you say? There are 5 entrances to the Star World in Dinosaur Land. Find them all, and you could travel between many different places. What? I've heard of the mythical Starland, but I don't know how to get there. I'll take you with me. We're gonna go for a little walk. It'll be great times. Guess the only reason I could come back is because I hit the yellow switch, isn't it? But, I mean, once again, yellow switch is really freaking easy. If seriously anybody ever missed that, I'd be really confused about their sanity, quite frankly. Because, I mean, how the heck would you miss something like that? Oh, great. Boo. Oh, that was scary. Whoa, that door's gone! Oh wait, never mind, it's right here. Right? Is it not? Say what? There was coin circling there. Huh? Come on! Oh, it's right here! Damn it! Okay, it was probably there the entire time, I just forgot its location. I guess that's what I got for taking all the coins from there. Okay, let's go through here again. See, it's almost- Oh, I was like, why is this boo going backwards? See, I almost feel like I should meet you guys there again, shouldn't I? Because let's, like, oh boy. Stop doing that, please. No, stop it! Oh my god, can you stop? Alright, you need to sink. Holy crap, thankfully that bounced you up way too high. Could we get under there? No, it doesn't look like we can. It doesn't look like we can, might. Okay, so that's okay. I'm gonna want that. Put it in my botte. Touch my botte. Okay, see, I went way too far back before. That's my issue. That I need a tissue. Oh boy. That was silly of me. I'm such a silly little rabbit. Alright. Everything's fine. Everything's gonna be. Oh, what? I didn't even expect to land on the block. And for two, I didn't expect Mario to run off of it. Why is this game so goddamn slippery? It's like I'm constantly playing ice levels. See you guys soon. Okay, I'm back.
Okay, I am back.
Yeah, okay, this is where we are, the P-switch door. We should probably... Well, okay. Can't do nothing about that. Ain't got nothing on you, girl. Oh no, this is gonna be disastrous, isn't it? I can't get me up there. Get my body on the floor. Touch my body. Get me on the flow. Would you cut that shit out, Mario? Okay, I guess I'm back now. I got the P-switch in hand, as you can see. I don't know how the heck to get to that door. Not at all, because there's not even, like, secret... Oh, wait, it's right here. Never mind, I'm being stupid. God dang it. Boo, you really need to leave me alone, please. Okay, get down here. Great. There we go. I got it. Phew. Well, how the heck do we get in the other? Dang it. Whatever. Never cared about star coins to begin with. Who cares? Star coins? Star points? What is it called? I don't know. Where does this lead me? This probably just leads me to the thingy-ma what's it? Yeah, continue and save. Why not? I've conquered that level. What?! That's terrifying. That music's really cool. Look at that. What's that yellow thing? Oh, is that Bowser flying, or is he a ghost? No, he's in his copter thing, probably. I do know about his copter thingy. I do not know how to get to that, but I guess Koopa is the answer here. Okay. That was weird. Don't really know why I have the secret noise for that, quite frankly, but okay, I'll take it, I guess. I mean, can we jump? Please? There we go. God dang, we got an entire whoa, holy crap, did you guys see that? That was insane. And the man-brand. Ah, no, I fell off! And so did the star. Oh, great. This level's gonna be the death of me. Implying I haven't already died. Spoilers, I already have died multiple times. In real life and this stupid game, that's not true. I did drown once, though. Do you know that? Have I told that story to you guys before? Probably. Long story short, I was like 5 years old. I was walking inside water and... Oh, okay. I thought I would, like, be more crazy there. I was walking on walking into the water at a beach. Instead of, like, sand, it was all... Why am I carrying this around with me still? I don't think there's gonna be anything up here. And I didn't realize I just took a risk there. Well, guess I'm done with that now. And turns out, like, all the... Yeah, instead of sand in the water, it was all rocks with, like, mold on them. Oh, no, no, get the pee. Ah! I'm alive. So he looks ridiculous, that's tiny Mario. Oh, is this nothing? Should we just float forever? Okay. Is that it, really? Well, what's inside these tubes? Anything? This is a really bad idea. Better be another... Pee balloon! Pee balloon! No pee balloon. Well, this sucks. Did these platforms respawn? I doubt it. Oh, they do. Interesting. And great, actually. Not just interesting, but freaking fantastic. Not that it's gonna do me any good, because I'm gonna die anyways. Okay. Ah! Damn it. Okay. Here we go again! Fuck! Ugh! Okay. Here we go again. Don't know what's the point of this. I got a one-up for that for some reason. Oh, I probably just got 100 coins. Never mind. I was like, well, what the heck? I got a one-up for hitting the last coin, but that's not even true at all. Quite frankly, what does this lead to? It just leads to a star, doesn't it? Do I care about a star? Not really in particular. Come on, I'm jumping! There we go. Jumping! Damn you, salt level! This is probably like ice caverns, isn't it? This is probably supposed to be ice, but it looks like salt to me. I don't know why. It's like white, and it looks all like... I don't know. It looks salt-like. Right? Am I crazy? I might be crazy. I am crazy. Whoa! What? Oh my god! It's like Slippery Mario times 7. Oh, stop it! Stop playing around, Mario! Come on! It's like, come on, this is not how ice physics work! Normally, it's like I tap and then you slide 5 ever. There we go. I hate this game. Oh! God damn it all! Why? Carl. I don't care about those coins anymore, Carl. Oh my god. Hey, when you hold the run button. There we go. I hate when you hold the run button. It also picks up things like the P switch and the thing. Alright, we find out. We so excited. And I just can't hide it. Really? That was only the first Yoshi coin I got? Oh. Probably did this wrong. I mean, shocking, right? Ah! Oh my. Even the pipes are slipping. Like, that doesn't make any sense! I forgot about flying piranha plants. Why do these guys fly again? Is there any reason? Damn you, chompy chomps! They're like, bat, bat, bat! That's what they look like, this thing, all the time. I hate it. You know what? Screw that. Freaking spinies. I hate their guts. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go again. Okay, I can't remember if there's anything down at the bottom of that side. Why so slippery, Mario? Why so serious, but not at all? Alright, we went up this pipe before, didn't we? Should we try it again? Well, it's just gonna lead me to a shortcut, isn't it? Let's try it, I guess. Use a freaking pee balloon, go all the way across, and then everyone will be happy. It's gonna be fun! Haha! Yay! Whee! The pipes don't lead anywhere! This entire game is pointless! Yay! I guess most of these bonuses. Can we just end this? Oh, I guess we can by going down the pipe. Wait, I guess there's gonna be nothing there. I guess those like secret areas are mostly for I want you actually. Don't make me lose this opportunity. This is gonna kill me. No, it's not. Holy crap, Yolies! I wanna do this, that looks fun. Yeah, I did it. I'm guessing there's nothing up here. Okay. I did it! 2 star coins! Woo! Victory for me!
Victory for Zoidberg!
Ugh. I feel like I'm having panic attacks left and right. Mario couldn't even walk. That's how freaking slippery it was. Where do you lead? Oh, see, that just does that! That gained me nothing! Seriously, that gained me nothing. And that was the only exit in that level, so there's no green switch. This apparently has 2 exits. I'm guessing the Boo House, that's where the star... Well, my game's freezing. Okay, I think it's better now. Like, the Boo House, that's where the secret star thing was. Starland. But I don't know how to get to that. I mean, the P-switch did nothing, so I don't know. Maybe you have to, like, not ground pound, do that spin jump on one of those blocks and, like, a vine goes down or something. You have to, like, vine crawl to the door or something, but I don't know if that even makes sense. This apparently has another exit, so I'll see you guys when I find the other exit. Oh, I'm not gonna find it. There's no way. Oh, yeah! The other exit was not the secret door I went in before. I see. That makes sense now. Okay, here we go. Past the P switch. Let me go. Probably should have been talking this entire level, to be honest. It didn't take me long to get here, though. Can you go all the way, please? Thank you. Now we sink. Holy crap. Ah, damn you, freaking sleep fish. Ah, no. Oh, this is going to end disastrously. I'm going to get a game over. It's going to be terrible news bears. Damn it, all the time. How are you even supposed to get past that guy? Uh-oh. Holy crap, that guy's fast! Okay, P-switch! Be gone from my life! Gosh dang, green fish. Damn it! Ah! Okay, we had invisibility frames there, which was great news. So fast! Damn it, blue fish, red fish, green fish, shit fish. Gah. Oh, no. Ah, fuck. At least we killed him, but still, there's many more fishes ahead that will do me. Like, I only have mini Mario now. What am I supposed to do for mini freaking Mario? Nothing. I'm supposed to die with mini Mario, quite frankly. That's what's gonna happen. Come on, you asshole. There we go. Lure him out. We gotta lure him. We only made to the key door now. I thought it was past that. Fuck! Ah! I tapped his eyeball! Only Mario would die to touching an eyeball! Unless, like, some weird fish had a poisonous eyeball. That'd be awesome, actually. Why? Is there any fish with poisonous eyeballs? That'd be amazing. I want a fish with poisonous eyeballs, guys. Come on, no! Oh, what the fuck! Get over here, you asshole! Oh, I should be dead. See, I touched- look at that! Like, half my body was inside that fish. The hitboxes in this game are so wonky. Here we go, passing the freaking thing again. How do I get past this guy? Is that the one that killed me last time? Oh no, it's here. Okay, I think this is the farthest I've ever gone, actually. Okay, we're near the exit. Great. Oh, well, whatever. We got it. We got this. Seriously, if I can't get decent star points, I can't get any star- Damn it! I'm so bad at this game, guys! You have no clue! Well, actually, you do have a clue, because you've been watching me this entire freaking time. That just leads back there! What is this game? I don't know. the only thing we haven't done yet is the secret level in here, but I'm pretty sure we need the green switch for that. Damn it! I don't know where the heck they got the green switch! It's driving me nuts! Because there's nothing here for sure. Okay, well, thanks a lot for watching, guys. If you enjoyed, please leave a like screen already. My name's Chris. I'm gonna probably, next episode, check out this place. If I can't find anything, I'll literally just, like, probably only show my deaths and carry on my way through the actual main game, because we spend way too much time looking for the stupid green switch already. Thanks a lot for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like screen already. My name's Chris. Bye!